Forever seems like I can't even begin to tell you how happy I am that today is finally here. You're actually going to be my husband. I can honestly say that I've never been more sure of anything in my life.
I feel like I'm walking. It's our wedding day. So blessed to spend the rest of my life with you. You're an amazing person with an extraordinary heart of gold. Today is the beginning of our journey as one, and I couldn't be more excited. I love you. All that I've got. It doesn't look like much, but it sure feels like a lot. Let her take my heart. Take my heart and take my hand again and again. Right where we stand.
I never really know what love is, but whatever it is, waltz in like somebody planned it all. I feel right where I belong. My knees are weak, my heart is strong. So give me your word and I'll give you all I got. No, we don't have much, but it sure feels like a lot. So take my heart.
Good evening and welcome. We are gathered here on this beautiful evening to witness the union of Lauren and Bradley in holy matrimony. This is a day of great celebration and reverence on which we come together before God to recognize and commemorate the sacred love and dedication shared between these two people. It is wonderful to have family and friends here to join us today. The bride and groom would like to thank their guests for being here and would like you to know that each of you were invited here on this day because you have played an integral part in their intertwining lives. I, Lauren, take you, Bradley. For my lawfully wedded husband.
For my lawfully wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward,
I will love you and honor you
all the days of my life
until death do us part.
I, Bradley, take you, Lauren.
For my lawfully wedded wife.
For my lawfully wedded wife.
For better or worse.
For better or worse.
For richer or poorer.
For richer or poorer.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Until death do us part.
Until death do us part.
Now let's exchange the ring. We literally just dropped it.
Here it is. I got it. I got it. Don't move.
This man.
Perfect.
And you were worried about me.
Young man, you may kiss your bride.
Thank you.
Been waiting.
In the time that Lauren and Bradley have spent together, they've built a sturdy foundation for a lifelong relationship. After a great deal of thoughtful consideration, they have decided to bind themselves to one another for the rest of their lives. May you all remember and cherish this sacred ceremony, for on this day, with love, we will forever bind Lauren and Bradley together. Who gives this bride today?
Her mother and I.
Marriage is indeed the perfect garden from which to sow and harvest personal growth. Lauren and Bradley, learn to work together, to laugh together,
which you already are doing,
and to love together. Don't get caught up in worldly things that will draw you apart. Instead, focus on your shared devotion and turn inward. As your relationship strengthens, you will find that you will come to share a remarkable love. A love that is both abundantly given and freely accepted. The joy you find as you pursue your shared lives will fuel you to face head-on challenges you'll encounter on this earth. On your journey together, keep your spouse in the space of highest priority in your heart. The love you share must be guarded and cherished. It is your most valuable treasure.